Hey guys, and welcome to another quick help video. And today I'm going to try and answer frequently asked questions, and that is, how can I see who's come to my doorbell and rang the doorbell? And I want to know who's there, and can I see logs and things like that? Okay, so this is easy to do, guys. So it's from the main menu. We click on message here, and then on the right hand side we've got the third button here, which is like a picture icon, which is called capture log. So the capture log shows you all the people that rang the doorbell and what time they've done and what time they rang. Okay, as you can see here, this is our backdoor doorbell we use for deliveries, and some customers come through here. So as you can see, every time someone uses it, it has been recorded onto the system. All right, guys. So that is the capture log, easy to find on our screen. I'll show you once again. Just go to message here, and you've got messages here as well, but we just click on capture log, and then we can see who rang the doorbell. Okay, guys, that was our delivery driver who came earlier today. And as you see, it works just great. Okay, so more videos on this intercom screen if you're interested. I'm sorry about the wobbly recording, but I have to use our one that is mounted on our screens. So thanks for watching. Check out our other videos and hopefully catch you another one. Thanks. Bye.